Welcome to ProGuitarShop.com. Today we have the Stereo Polyphase from Electro-Harmonix. The Polyphase is an LFO-controlled phase shifter, but it also has an envelope follower, so you could get those auto-wah sounds as well. With its use of opto-couplers, you get a nice smooth and liquid-like phase tone, as well as a wide range. As well as being stereo, you also have an expression pedal input. This could be used to manually control the sweep of the phaser, or to simulate some wah sounds. So for your controls, you have the feedback knob. The feedback helps the phaser sound more pronounced, or if you want a more classic phase tone, you could roll this off. The next control is for gain, and this is primarily used for the envelope mode, which we'll get into in a minute. As well as envelope mode, you also have LFO, or low frequency oscillation, and the expression setting. Now the start and stop controls control the depth of the phase. The start control is how deep the phaser is going to sound, and stop is how high it will go in range. And then finally you have your rate control, and this is only used in LFO mode. This will control the speed of the phaser. You also have a toggle switch, and it has two functions. In envelope mode, it controls how fast the attack of the phaser is going to be. And in LFO mode, it controls the shape of the wave, from sawtooth or square wave. So let's start with some phase tones, and for that we need to go into LFO mode. Now you'll notice it's a thick pulse on the phaser. That's because it's on the square wave. Let's try the sawtooth wave. As you can tell, the phase tone is distorted. That's because the gain's rolled up, and the peak light will show you that as well. Now let's use the start and stop controls to shape the wave. For a smoother phase tone, we could roll back on the feedback. You also have a wide speed range. So that's starting to sound more like a classic Phase 90. Let's go back to the square wave, which is something an MXR could never do. Let's move on to the next mode, which is the envelope follower. Now, because we've disabled the oscillator in this mode, the rate knob doesn't apply. Now, all we need to do is raise the gain to trigger the envelope. Now, the amount of gain is going to change with each guitar. For low output Strat, you'll have a higher gain setting. So your start and stop controls still set the range of the wave. And here's the full range. For classic envelope follower sounds, I like to have a little more mid-range. Now the last feature in envelope mode is changing how fast the envelope responds to your playing. Right now it's on fast, let's switch to slow. So you have a lot of control of the shape and the speed of the envelope. So in this envelope setting, it's less of an auto-wah and more like a touch-sensitive phaser. Notice I'm on the slow mode, and I have the feedback backed off quite a bit. So that setting's nice if you like a phase tone, but you don't want a constant rate. You could get some nice organic sounds in envelope mode. So here's my favorite setting. It's kind of a mix between a classic phaser and something a little bit more over the top. You'll notice the stop is set to a pretty high range. So that's the Stereo Polyphase from Electro-Harmonix. Check out this versatile phaser and envelope follower at ProGuitarShop.com.